Special greetings to all, especially to His Excellency, all of the diplomats on every level who are in attendance at the African Leadership Magazine today, and all of their special guests. My name is Senator Donzella James from the great state of Georgia in the United States of America. We welcome you to our country, and I wish that I could be there in person to present a very special resolution that will forever be in the archives of the state of Georgia. But I'm here on official business in Washington, D.C., and cannot present it. But we sent our very best, Senator Steen Miles, to present the resolution to you officially. Thank you again for all your hard work, and we are very honored and privileged to have you and all of you here in the United States. May God bless the continent of Africa, the motherland, and may the relationships between Africa and the United States strengthen, because I know that the precious resources in Africa are wanted and needed throughout the world. Yes, Africa is open for business, and we in the United States need to partner with you. So God bless you, and God bless America. Thank you.